I know if I find you, I will have to leave the earth and go on out over the sea marshes and the brant in bays, and over the hills of tall hickory, and over the crater lakes and canyons, and on up through the spheres of diminishing air, past the blackset noctilucent clouds, where one wants to stop and look, way past all the light diffusions and bombardments, up farther than the loss of sight, into the unseasonal, undifferentiated, empty, stark. And I know if I find you, I will have to stay with the earth, inspecting with thin tools and ground eyes, trusting the microvilli, sporangia, and simplest coelenterates, and praying for a nerve cell with all the soul of my chemical reactions, and going right on down where the eye sees only traces. You are everywhere partial and entire. You are on the inside of everything and on the outside. I walk down the path down the hill where the sweet gum has begun to ooze spring sap at the cut, and I see how the bark cracks and whines like no other bark, chasmal to my ant soul running up and down. And if I find you, I must go out deep into your far resolutions, and if I find you, I must stay here with the separate leaves.